one more to go. You excited about this? The show tonight?
It's gonna be dope, bro. It's gonna be dope. Amazing performances, amazing people, legends, and the new school happening tonight. So I'm just really excited about being a part of it.
Awesome, man. And I see you're on tour now, so you're getting going. How's the tour going for you?
It's incredible, man. We did 11 shows already. We got 10 or 11 more. It's been going crazy, man. It's been really good. Sold out most nights, and incredible impact, man. We got people walking in drunk and leaving out worshiping, you know. No, that's real talk. And so, you know, we're definitely being put in position to make impact in this kingdom, man, and enlarge it. So I'm excited.
Man, so now we got the album out, we got the book, we got the tour. What's next for Jonathan after this?
We got some cool stuff happening. I can't announce it yet. We got some TV stuff happening this year, right after the tour. So it's going to be dope, man.
I heard your host was a little funny. He was just a little funny on your tour. He was a little funny guy. You know?
Never heard of him. No, this dude named Travelle Judon. He's pretty dope, man. Pretty funny dude. He's been holding down the tour. Everybody loves him. It warms up the crowd before we get out there. He's just another incredible part to an otherwise incredible tour, man.
That really touched me. Just do me a favor. Hey, thank you, Jonathan. Just tell him you're Jonathan McReynolds. You're locked in the ArtSoul Radio.
Everything I said in the last 30 seconds was a lie. Jonathan McReynolds, ArtSoul Radio, I love y'all so much. Thank you for supporting me from the very beginning. I'm always going to have love for ArtSoul. God bless.
Thanks, man.